The storm is coming. The scent of war swirls in the air. As the Imperial throne lies empty, the fate of all Tamriel rests on the strength of a common prisoner's soul. Evil awakens. A long-banished foe stirs. Those who would destroy Tamriel seek out dangers to their dark plot. So death's long arm reaches out. It is the 582nd year of the Second Era. The drums of war are sounding. This is where our journey begins. Thank you. do you feel? Can you move? Slowly now, you've been through an ordeal. Take a few moments to collect yourself. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place, yet so much more. I am the past and the future, both. I am despair and hope. The tapestry we weave is a complex one. You cannot hope to see its pattern in its entirety. Not yet. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you. You must escape from this cell, take up arms, and protect yourself. Then find Lyris Titanborn.
You there! We are escaping! Let me open your door. That's it! Quickly! You must escape before the guards return!
Quickly, follow Urgesine. There are weapons in the forge beyond these cells. Arm yourselves.
Something to defend yourself. Don't be greedy. We have a lot of prisoners to arm.
Enemy approaches. Strike it down. Do not slow, Vestige. With the passing of time, any indecision becomes decision.
Hello.
Another enemy blocks the path ahead. Dispatch him quickly.
Whoa there. Are you all right? Good fighting. You got more meat on your bones than most of these poor bastards, and I see you've armed yourself. Good. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. A fellow prisoner. The name's Lyris. What? Who told you to find me? The Prophet. He spoke to you? What did he say? Ha. That sounds like the Prophet, all right. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. We made it. Come, the sentinels are at the top of those towers. We need to find a way up. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the sentinels unguarded. Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will also be blinded for a time. While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell.
A god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
Hermamora's whacking tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the Sentinel must have triggered these wards. We'll need to find another way in. Maybe Cadwell can help us. Cadwell is the oldest of the Soul Shriven. After years of torment, Soul Shriven usually go insane and turn feral. But not Cadwell. He was already insane before he left Tamriel. Mad as a box of frogs, but completely harmless. You'll see. Cadwell sees things as he wishes them to be. To him, Cold Harbor is a wondrous place. It's his home. And he knows it like the back of his hand. He's usually down by the river. Let's go find him.